Welcome back to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to stencil a racket. We need paper scotch, obviously tennis racket, bubble up stencil, and stencil ink. First thing, you have to put away your dampener from your racket, and let's see how I do. First of all, you have to put the stencil, and as you can see, there is these two lines. They have to combine it here and here, so it is now in the right position. With the paper scotch, you can fix the stencil on your racket, so it is more easy. Then you can bring your ink and shake, and then you can put ink on the racket. It's very easy to do, it's easy work. It's okay. And then the second part of the Bubble Up logo. Okay. First part, it's okay. Then we have to turn the racket and do it. I show you the result. Perfect. As you can see, the Bubble Up logo is now on the racket. I don't know if you can see on the white. Yes. Now we have to fix the stencil on the other side of the racket using scotch paper. Is very easy and is a useful help for this kind of work. Shake again the ink. Let's start with the second side of the racket, and we do the same work of the first side, obviously. Perfect.
We have finished to ink the racket. You have to let the racket dry, obviously. I think that using a proper stencil ink for the racket is the best idea because of the strings. If you use ink not for tennis racket, you can do some damages to the string racket. So it's important to buy only stencil ink for racket. I use the Wilson one, which is my favorite one, but there are lots of stencil ink. So this is all for today. Hope you enjoyed the video and see you soon. Bye!